Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Cancer, water sign. This is March monthly reading and this is general. May or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Cancer, water sign. Cancer, what are the messages for you? Cancer. What are the messages for Cancer? Ace of Pentacles, the Hermit, and the Cancer. Sorry, the Chariot. The sign is Cancer. Ten of Pentacles, Ten of Wands, and the Hermit. Under the deck, the World. This could be long distance relationship. You both are in different state, different cities, different countries, or for some the same cycles are repeating between you and your person again and again. Same cycles. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Ace of Pentacles, the Hermit, and the Chariot. In past, there was no contact situation between both of you because you are in Hermit mode. One person in this connection is Hermit mode. I think it's you. Energy could be vice versa, Cancer. But you are concentrating on your career a lot. Ace of Pentacles. You're investing energy on yourself. You want financial abundance, financial stability, job security. And the Chariot. Definitely something is moving in your life. But it is very slow moving energy. In relationship or in work area. That's why you want to achieve financial stability and relationship stability also you want. In past, there is some awakening is going through in past. Then present, Ten of Pentacles, Ten of Wands and the Hermit. Money wise was good, is good, very good. Because Ten of Pentacles with Ace of Pentacles, your material things getting day by day, increasing day by day. And Ten of Pentacles, stability, abundance. But you are in a overburden stage, like you have no time to maybe manage relationship and career, maybe some burden. It is like hard working for you, the relationship, because the Hermit, the relationship and the career, and center, Ten of Wands. Maybe you are feeling overburden because you are not balancing the things. Maybe there are some commitment issue, your person is non-committal to you, and future. Seven of Wands, Two of Swords, and Queen of Pentacles. Still, you are at some crossroads. You are indecisive about something. You don't know which decision you have to make. This is a tough time for you to make a decision because you have no clarity. And Seven of Wands, maybe you are doing your work very passionately. There is a lot of passion involved about your work. And maybe you won't give up on this connection also. You are very passionate about this relationship also. But you are concentrating right now on your career, Queen of Pentacles. But for some, it could be your person also working on their career and finances. But lot of you, it's you. You're investing on energy on yourself. But still, in near future, you will be at this stage. Don't know, indecisive. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then you'll get the clear picture what's going between you and your person. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Virgo, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or Cancer. So Five of Cups, your person current feelings under the deck. Definitely there is separation for some, your person missing you and feeling sad. So let's see your person current feelings, Cancer. Again, Five of Cups, Six of Pentacles, and the Hangman. They're stuck on you. They're thinking about you a lot. Six of Pentacles. I think there is no equal give and take. Under the deck, the Sun. You are their happiness. You are their sunshine. For some, children's also involved in this connection. For some, it could be third party situation. So what I'm getting here, maybe they're returning you back. That's why you are very indecisive. But I think there is no equal give and take in this connection in past. But now they want to offer equal give and take. They are stuck on you. They are thinking about you a lot. Maybe they are getting spiritual awakening about this relationship. And Five of Cups, suffering and feeling sad. So let's see the near future action. Again, here four of cups. They're thinking that this is a missed opportunity. Yeah, they're feeling that they have missed the opportunity with you. Communication and 10 of wands. Yeah, I think your person feeling overburdened. I think you also feeling overburdened. There is a lot of burden, overburden energies here. And 4 of pentacles. Maybe your person holding back, not expressing their true feelings to you. And queen of cups. But they have strong emotions for you. And 8 of wands energy. They want to communicate with you and lots of communication is coming. They want to communicate and near future they will call you. They will open up their feelings. Because in past, maybe your person 4 of pentacles not expressing their true feelings. But queen of cups, they have love for you. And 8 of wands, they will communicate. They want to communicate with you and they will. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and outcome. See, King of Pentacles and Queen of Pentacles. Couple. You both maybe for some, you both want to offer commitment to this relationship. But one person showing, but another person is not showing. Maybe you both are very career oriented people. You both want to achieve financial stability and abundance. Wow. Queen of Pentacles and King of Pentacles. In one reading, side by side. Yeah, you also feeling missed opportunity with your person, 4 of cups. You both are on the same page, mirroring each other, and the knight of swords, communication. Yeah, they're rushing to talk with you, communication. Maybe ace of wands, there is a lot of passion involved in this connection, and you also want new beginnings with your person, Cancer. Yeah, the sun. Definitely there will be reconciliation if you're in separation. If you're not in separation, this relationship is going to be next level. For some children also involved in this connection, see ace of swords, truth coming out, clarity, expressing true feelings to you. Because in past you person holding back a lot, but in near future they will express their true feelings to you. So let's see your overall energy for the month. And the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Page of Cups, communication, message, apology. Yeah, they are very attracted to you. Maybe waiting, they are waiting for you to come back. And again, this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or state. For some third party involved in this connection and they want reconciliation. Right now, they are not talking to you. But it's you. Maybe you are not talking to with your person. And but there is reconciliation, celebration is coming. You are waiting for your person to come back. They're coming back. So let's see your person overall energy for the month. Cancer. Your person overall energy. Ace of Wands, 2 times. Definitely they want passionate new beginnings. They are very passionate about you. And Page of Cups, message, communication, apology is coming. And 10 of Swords. So yeah, they're thinking about a lot and still want rebirth in this connection. They're wishing for this to happen. Yeah. They want passionate new beginnings between you and your person. Queen of Cups with 8 of Wands. Definitely communication. They have love for you. So let's see some message from Moon Oracle deck for you. Cancer. Bring love into the situation. So if once they approached talk with them love, because bring love into the situation, especially when new moon in Aquarius. This is the message from universe, because even though you have feelings but not showing to them, it goes nowhere. So bring love into the situation. This is the message from universe. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.